Thanks for helping me play my game. So just walk over to your... right beside the big tree. Yeah, go.
That one.
Yeah, go straight. There's a big sword right there. Master sword. Walk up to it. Maybe we're strong enough. Hold down A. Hold it down.
Down.
Yeah, don't let go. Don't let go. Don't let go. We did it! Oh, Connor's awake.
Wow, we pulled the master door!
Oh my goodness! Connor's getting super sedated for a second. So Connor can pretend he's playing. Wow, that was cool. Thank you for doing that. You got the master sword. So try warping out of here, Finn. Press the minus sign and go to another blue area. Not the volcano, no.
Why?
Don't get spotted. Go up on the rock. Hi, hi, hi. Yeah. Climb, climb, climb. Up, 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 up. Yeah. Okay. Now wait till he goes. Okay, now run and glide. Run, run, run. Glide. Yay. Yeah. Yay. Go to Terrytown. That circle right there. Yeah. Go to Terrytown. That'd be fun. Let me hear, Sweetie.
That took cool.
Yeah. Apple. Can you buy arrows for me, please, when you go to Terrytown?
Yes.
Thank you. There it is. Down there. Yep.
Arrows.
Oh, awesome. So what's next?
Yeah. I'm playing two dippers.
Well, thanks for playing some of my game. I think you pick up on it too fast. I think you like it a lot. Oh, well. Thanks for buying arrows. I think you bought rocks, eh?
I did.
Or thanks for joining us with Zelda Breath of the Wild. Thanks for tuning in. Thank you.
Thank you.